The Afghanistan swimming team hit the water today in preparation for their first Olympic Games. Given permission to compete by the normally strict Taliban administration, the devout Muslim swimmers enjoyed their first hit out in Australia. But while the men attracted their fair share of attention, it was the women's swimming team and their unusual bodysuits who really turned heads. Good luck to them all.